Hey, this is Wes with Missouri Wind and Solar. Thanks for checking out our video today. We're going to do a series of videos on common battery problems, and the first one we want to talk about is sampling. What we've got up on the whiteboard today are 4 6-volt batteries. They're wired in series, giving us 24 volts. When we talk about sampling, I'm going to give you an example of what we mean when we talk about sampling. So what sampling would be about here is if we took our inverter and we attached it to the positive and negative on just this first battery, this would be one problem with sampling. Another problem is if we thought we could come here to the middle batteries and put our inverter on the positive and negative here versus the right way of doing it, which is putting our positive and negative on the two master sides of this series. Now, what does this do? So if we came in here and we just put our inverter on this first battery, what we're doing is we're putting our load on this one battery. And so besides putting an excessive load on that battery and really probably wearing it out before it's time, we're only gonna get 6 volts out of this. And so our inverter, probably our inverter won't even start properly. I mean, we're gonna have some issues with that. It's just not gonna work. And we end up hurting this battery. We always wanna remember too, when we have a battery problem, when we hurt a battery that's in a series like this, then our whole series drops to that lowest common denominator on that battery. So our worst battery is what all of our batteries do. So let's say you put it on here, you watch this video and you were like, whoops, I made a mistake. And then I fixed it and my battery's got damaged here. What you're gonna do is you're gonna propagate that damage all across these other batteries. These other batteries probably be fine, but they're all gonna operate to this lowest battery. So if we came in here and we said, okay, let's put the inverter on this positive and that negative, it's our same problem, except now we've got 12 volts. We're slightly better. It's our, you know, it's our best worst option here, but we're doing the same thing. We're not getting our full 24 volts. So what we wanna do is we wanna attach to the masters here and here. That gives us our full 24 volt that we're looking for. I hope that's helpful for you. If you've got any other questions, reach out to our sales team here at Missouri Wind. They'll be glad to work with you and walk you through any of these problems. Look for more of our videos coming up on our common battery problems, and we'll look forward to bringing you some more videos. Thanks a lot.